More airlines are using 3D printers for plane parts, and Amazon is making it more expensive to get dangerous items. Joya Das is at the NASDAQ market site with these stories and more. It's tonight's King Tech Report.
Amazon will introduce a new fee for sellers using its Fulfillment by Amazon program and who want to store and fulfill dangerous items like aerosols and lithium-ion batteries. The new fees come after a can of bear repellent fell off of a shelf and released fumes in an Amazon warehouse in New Jersey, injuring dozens of workers. The new fees will go into effect on February 19th. Kids are turning away from Facebook. USA Today assembled a panel of 11 and 12-year-olds, and they agreed that Facebook was for old people. All the kids on the panel had smartphones, all iPhones, and they did say that phones following their whereabouts was, quote, creepy. The next time you hop on a plane, there's a good chance that some of its parts will have been made using a printer. CNN reports the world's top aerospace firms are increasing their use of 3D printers in order to speed up the manufacturing process, save money, and make aircraft that burns less fuel. 3D printers are also capable of producing parts that are superior to those made using traditional methods. Google's Duo just hit a billion downloads. Duo is the company's video calling service that competes with the likes of Skype as well as FaceTime. Duo's highlight feature is Knock Knock, which presents a live preview of the caller before you answer. From the NASDAQ market site in Times Square, I'm Joya Das with your tech report.
All right, Joya, thanks so much. Let's take a look and see how stocks rebounded today. Dow Jones Industrial ended the day up a whopping 1,086 points to end at 22,878. NASDAQ Composite also up 361 points to end the day at 65.54.